As you may guess, this is not my real voice, and also this video is generated based on a simple photograph. If you want to know how, go to the link in the description.